So this is the hottest dessert in Korea right now. It's called yakgwa. These cookies are so popular that they sell out super fast every time they restock. It's a deep-fried cookie made with honey, sesame oil, ginger, and soju and covered with a sweet sticky syrup. It's very chewy, sweet, and delicious. And I also tried this new melona ice cream, mango flavor, which was very good as well. Don't forget to try them when you're in Korea.